somewhere in the world today. Men have got to stand up strong, face the truth about themselves.